Hi guys, it's time for Dance for All. We have got about 5 minutes to go, so log in, find a chair. This is your half hour low impact dance, and then you can go back out and sit in the sun. So you need a wee break, so a wee bit of movement for the hips. Everything I do here, you can do on the chair, but you can also do standing up. So I'm going to start on the chair, but if you want to stay sitting, stay sitting. I'll also give options so that if you're running, you can march. But you can do each thing, everything on the chair. While you're waiting for it to start, can you make sure you log in to KE Leisure, check the health and safety, make sure that you know that you're safe. I definitely recommend some water, even though this is not going to be too high impact, and open a window because it is very, very, very warm. And obviously you're going to need a chair. You can have the KE Leisure newsletter, so if you sign up to get KE Leisure newsletter, they'll tell you what's happening with COVID and when we might be reopening. So you'll be the first one to know if you sign up. I've got a message. Hey, let's put some tunes on while we're waiting. We've got about 5 minutes before we start. You will need a chair, but you can come off the chair or you can stay on the chair. Yeah? Let's have some tunes. Gentle tunes to start with. Who have we got? Hi Jennifer! Have you got your chair? This'll be fine. Lorraine, grab a chair, or the one that you're sitting on while you were on the computer, and come and join in, yeah? This one's going to be chilled, yeah? But we'll go up the way as well. Woohoo! Can I just point out, just now I'm wearing my KE Leisure fleece and this room is obviously... Woohoo! Are you ready? I've got 5 minutes, so you'll need a chair. Don't come into this one expecting to be rigid in every move. I'm going to get you to be an astronaut. I'm going to get you to be a basketball player. Yeah, so you're not coming into this one with a solid move. You could do a robot. Have you all got water? Jennifer, give me a wee wave. Jennifer, I have been seeing you doing press ups every single day for like it seems like 25 days. You're still doing them every time I log on. So next week I'm going to try for Dance Monkey, right? But if you have any song requests that you fancy, someone was talking about Baby Shark, I've not quite got that yet. But so if there's a tune that you think, well, I quite fancy this, get me a tune, yeah, and we'll get going on it. But yeah, so definitely for next week, Dance Monkey. Depends on how old you are, you might remember a singing this song.
3 minutes to go.
So you're going to need to bring sass, you will need to bring alien, astronaut, you'll need to bring basketball, and we'll do everything sitting but also standing. Right, my tune seems to have stopped. I'm going to go over my beginning bit again. Right, so before we start, you've read the KE Leisure website, safety information, you have opened the windows. Yes, health and fitness, KE Leisure /fitness for the health and safety. You've signed up to the newsletter, you've opened the window, you've got your water nearby, you've got a chair, because some of this will be on the chair. We're ready to start. Here we go. I've got a minute. Better wait. So yes, so plan of action. I'm going to sit for the first round of it. The second round I do stuff, you can come off the chair. And the third round, I might even add some extra stuff in. That's the plan. I'm only saying at 1:45 sometimes, and yeah, well, let's have some war tunes. Let's have dance. Okay, this is for next week. Oh, I like Dance Monkey. No more people replying to that. Or was it just my singing? Probably my singing. I'll come forward because I can't beat it from here. Now we have to do Dance Monkey next week then. Right, let's grab the chair, get started. So we're starting on the chair. I will come off the chair, but if you want to stay on the chair, stay on the chair. Breathe in. Drop down. Gently roll up. Standing up version. Dropping down. Relax forward. And gently roll up. Now remember, you can do this on the chair. Or standing up. Tap. Whichever version you like. We're going to have lots of fun today. We're taking it down, so we're going down. Woo-hoo. Oh, you could be here. Yeah, whoever suits you. Rise up. Drop down. Breathe in. Drop down. And relax. Take it all the way up. Step tap. Now remember, you can do this sitting on the floor. Lovely, we're coming to the side. Put your hands on the chair, we're leaning back. Have some wee walks through your feet. Come to the back of the chair and bend. Yeah. Now you can march. Or you can jog. Up to you. We're only warming you up, whatever lets you get into the workout. If you want to, you can march towards the camera and take it back. Same again. And take it back. Stay tap, or you might want to sit. Yeah. It's warm in here. Are you hot? Now you can stay on the chair, or you can come off. What's to have a little fun? We're having plenty of fun today. Woo. You better have a world. Lower. We're going to squat down. So if you're sitting in the chair, you're coming slightly off and then going back down. Slightly off and back down. Let's go back ballet. Oh, very nice. Shuffle. 1, 2, 3, and a rise. 1. So you can keep your bum on the chair or you can come off. Woohoo! Squat down. Or sit in the chair as I'm doing. Take yourself to the side. Walk through your feet. Four more. 3, 2, One, lovely, take yourself to the back. Four, bends, four. Three, two more. And last one, other side. In the mood. I'm going to start on the chair, but then I'm going to come off. Right, everybody on the chair. Right, so we're sitting down, your back is straight and your shoulders are back. Your legs are out, and you're going to pretend to be an astronaut. Woohoo! Zero gravity, so there's no weight on the feet. Yes, they're just tapping to the side. And then release your body, woo, with zero gravity. Take your helmet off, set it to the side, swing, go, go, push, hands up, energy out the fingers, zap them, go, go, same again, go, go, hands up, zap. Now when I do this the next time I'm going to stand. So you've got alien zappers in your fingers. You're going to push. And up. Zap, 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 zap. Right, here we go. I'm now coming off the chair. But you can keep your butt on the chair. Zero gravity. I like it. Coming back. You take your feet out as if you're trying to walk maybe in the moon where there's no gravity. And hands. Woo. Anything that makes you think of no gravity. Helmet off. Swing. Woo. Push. Take it up. Hands. Pushing out the energy. Woohoo. Swing. Swing. Woo. Right round. Push. Woohoo. And down. It's like an alien. Now, energy up. You could be on the chair like I was earlier. Woo-hoo. Let's go, let it go. Woo-hoo. Again. Woo. And the alien gravity, zero gravity. Yes! Woo-hoo. You've got to have the energy for this one. Woo. Keep low. Yes. Zero gravity. Woohoo. No gravity, I mean, up on the chair. Woo. Here we go, swing. Push. Woo. Hands, energy out. Again. Woo-hoo. Swing yourself. Woo. Side. Now you could march this or you could be on the chair. Yeah? Up to you. Hands. Woo. Hands up. Again. Woo. So remember, you're either sitting, marching, or running. Woo. Hands up. Woo. Yes. Lovely. Now, complete change. I'm going to start in the chair to make you sit. So if you want to sit, butt in the chair, I'm going to come back a bit as well. Woohoo! One, two, three, four. Down and down. One, two, three, four. Kind of slink it. Woo. Standing option. Woo. And if you know why stand, sit your backside back down. Woo. Are you feeling slinky? Like Jagger. Woo. Let's embrace Jagger. Whoa. Woo. Get the finger going. I'm walking. It could be on the chair. Again. Slide. And again. And again. One, two. Now I'm going to give you a harder standing option. Are you ready? Here it comes. Woo. One, two, three, four. Out, in, out, in. Wah! Slam it, boys. Lovely. Now you can do this bit standing or sitting. Did you like the ending? Oh, you wait for the ending. Right, let's do another one. Now.
You get on that horse, you better ride.
Right, you have got from that very first statement, we're back in the chair. Now you can come off the chair halfway through. If you get this one wrong, we're going to ride a horse. Just be careful on the movements you choose. Right, here we go. Horse inspired. Single, single, double. Single, single. We're riding a horse! My Mackie's a chair. Woo. 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 Hat! Other side! Here, hat! Woo. this one. Woo, what's down here? We're walking forward. How are you doing? Are you keeping up okay? You need to give me feedback at the end so I know what we're on here. Woo. 1, 2, 3, 4. Woo. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now it's all about the arms. Remember, I'm going to do a standing option in a minute, and you need to feedback to tell me whether you prefer the standing or sitting. Purge! Yeah. Woo. Hands up! Woo-hoo. Like it! Woo-hoo. Hands up! I'm off the chair. Ha ha. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. You can still be on the chair, or you could be standing. Yeah, I'm chopping my head off. How are we doing? I suggest you try doing this because it's as hard on the chair as it is standing up. Woohoo! Liking it. Now, I'm going to try the next one. If your body age is under 10, or maybe even under 15, this will be a dodo. If your body age is over 15, then this is a bit more challenging. I'm going to do it the first time on the chair. I may want to stay on the chair. But I may come off the chair, yeah? This one will be a challenge. This is the one you want to play back later and have a shot. Are you ready? Challenge accepted. Oh. Right. We're going to do a fair bit of shuffling. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. You can do them to the front if you want. Right, so you'll go 1, 2, 3, 4. Down, up, down, up. 1, 2. We're shuffling. Down, up, down. 4, 4, 3, 2, 1, 4, 3, 2, 1, 4, 3, 2, 1, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, keep it slow. 4, 3, 2, 1. Side up. 4, 3, 2, 1. Last option. 4, 3. So there's always 4 in the middle. Side together, side together, side together, side together. 4, 3, 2, 1. Slide back. Hands up. Here we go. Woo. 4. You can be sitting or standing. Pick your option. Lovely. Left leg. 4, 3, 2, side on. Same again. Oh, remember, you can be sent for this. Side on. And it rolled at me. Take it back. Again. 4, 3, 2, one. Four more. Woo-hoo. Four. Three. Two. One. Four. Three. Two. One. So you can do it sitting, or you can do it standing. Move this leg again. Are you ready? You trip over it. Here we go. Wait. Hips. Four. Three. Two. Top it. Whew. Or you can do it sitting. Wave. Woo. Hips. Side. And then you're going to be belly to the toilet. But that's fine. Whew. to get your bum low enough that it could be on a chair. Basketball, woo! Hand by the ball. Shoot, woo! Throw the ball to me, woo! Lovely. Didn't catch it.
I need to know. I definitely want to put more response to action, so you know what to do. Oh, see you soon.